You know what? Let's all take a moment and let's thank God for Linux, that we don't have to deal with these terrible other operating systems.